Hello, my friends. Welcome back to the channel. Today we continue our Fallout New Vegas playthrough of the Sierra Madre. If you don't, then you're going to make casino burn.
No more being. Back in the cage. Stop what you're doing.
Well, as you know, in the last episode, we apparently encountered a glitch where the collars beeped until we exploded, and there was nothing we could do about it. So what I did off screen is I went back and I played through the most part, got us back up here again.
Put your dog to sleep.
Ended up doing it a little differently out of order. So we need to still go back and do the hologram room with the mute lady. So, we're going to go ahead and go through all of that again. We're going to speed through it this time, because we don't need to do it a second time slowly.
No more being back in the cage. Stop what you're doing. We can.
Wait, what? Okay. So I guess we're just gonna move a little faster this time. We've already been in here. Yeah. Okay.
No more being. Back in the cage. Stop what you're doing. We can. Can hear you now. Not much longer. Not listening to me. Tired of being your minder.
Okay.
Listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired of putting dog to sleep. He wakes up in cage, hungry. Dog wants to protect you. All fire now. Burn away. No! Want you? Master. No, not master. Dog remembers you. Left dog in cage. Mean to dog. Now dog. Will kill us both unless you do something. Never felt him so strong before. He won't listen to my voice. He's hungry. Come here or dog will chase you. Break you until you no run anymore.
Dog stay. If you don't, Master will be mad.
Hmm? Master? Don't want Master to be mad. What does Master want dog to... Listen to you. Can't hold him back much longer. Tell him to pull on his chain as hard as... Dog can. What Master wants, dog can do. Please don't be mad with dog.
Dog, Master sent me. He commands you to listen to my voice.
Master? Master? Dog? Dog is listening. Both of us are. Tell him to listen to me. Then we can get out of this. Finally. And now dog is listening to voice. Your voice only.
Imagine the voice not as a voice, but as water. Look at the voice now. What do you see?
Dog can see the voice. Looks just like dog. And dog looks just like me. You've hurt yourself. Inside. Do you see now? See? In the water. Dog understands now. Dog knows what happened.
And step into the water.
If dog goes into the water, dog can't help if master gets mad. You were nice to dog. Dog wants to help. He's right. If you merge us, then we, or whatever we become, we can't help you when you reach whatever's at the Sierra Madre's end. And dog doesn't want to unremember you. May forget you. We will forget almost all that has happened here. You'll be alone, at the old man's mercy. Like dog. Like me.
Not having your help doesn't matter if it heals you.
Dog understands. Dog has done bad things. Knows why voice was furious with him. Tired of the anger. Thank you, Coria. Even if it's only for minutes before the Sierra Madre kills us all, then
Dog hopes you find a way to save self, like you helped Dog. And
when you meet him, find a way to save yourself, as you tried to save us. Otherwise, I'll be upset with you.
I promise. I'll try not to get killed.
You were there all the time.
All the time. You were there. And so close. Together.
Are you all right?
Who are you? What is this place?
We're trapped inside a casino in a poisonous city.
That was not the answer I was expecting. I don't know you, yet I feel like I do, and a feeling of gratitude. Forgive me, I'm wounded. This chain, this bear trap on my arm, how did I even get this far with these wounds? The pain is excruciating. I need to rest for a moment.
Go on and rest. I have to take care of something.
Thank you for whatever you have done. I will remain here. Need to get my strength back.
All right. Well, we get some more healing items at least. Pre-war steak doesn't look like it's gonna help very much. Door inaccessible. Hot plate. Okay, what about the rest of these? Pilot light. Nothing else in the way of food. Instamash. Dandy apples. Pork and beans. I don't need whiskey. don't need wine. Don't need beer. All right, I would say all of that works. So now, let's find that pre-war steak. Minus 3 endurance. Ugh. Use the maintenance key to open the door. So we're back in here now. Must be upstairs somewhere. All right, where are we going? Dog is now taken care of. Okay. Are you seriously telling me to go back in there? No. Heal. Telling us to go back to the main lobby. Which I don't have that key for. Door. I think I opened this one before. Yeah. Requires a key we don't have. Let's go this way. Okay. And we jump. Now we're back in the
You've got one of the floors reestablished. Good. Accessing the music archives now. Two more to go. Oh, it seems the casino has uninvited guests. The villa inhabitants were pounding at the doors. Now they found a way inside. Deal with them, and don't try and leave yourself, or I'll let the caller do its work.
There's another one over here. He's gonna drop a gas bomb. Wait, where did you go? Okay, you were over here. Uh, Alright. Now we're going over here. I saw that token. Looks like it just vanished. Okay. The theater. In the terminal. Flower. Oh. I like it when it's that quick and easy. A security code. Accessible. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That's purified slide. Oh, key slides out. Okay.
So you showed. Felt the collar start kicking again as soon as the elevator doors rattled open. Think you're going to upstage me here at the Sierra Madre? I don't think so. Now that I'm inside, well, I don't need you anymore.
How did you get here from the gala event?
Me? I was halfway off the rooftop, through the service tunnel, and beelining for the gate before the light show started. And before Vera finished her gala speech. I knew what had happened with music in the streets and lights in the sky. Ghost people. Lots of them. But that was your problem. Anyway, front gate was open, no way I was letting you get in first. I walk in, there's a flash, and I'm here. Must have been Sinclair's security. He always had a thing about letting any threats into the casino. Security system's twitchy that way. Me, though, I'm a guest here, so I guess I got the royal treatment after all.
So stabbing me in the back for the Sierra Madre?
You think I'm the bad guy here? I'm not the one slapping bomb collars on innocent folks and flicking the switch. And I'm not stabbing you in the back. I was facing you all the time. This heist, I planned it lifetimes ago. You and that old man, tourists. Time for a little show. I'll just grab a seat and watch how this plays out from backstage. Security can handle it from here.
And the collars? You sound awfully eager to kill someone whose life is tied to yours.
No. The collars. I know what happened now. Sure, mine activated, but it feels different, the electronic tap dance inside. I can kill you and still make it out while security is busy frying you to a crisp. Hands are clean, then smooth sailing to the Sierra Madre.
What makes you think you can slip out?
Way I figure it, you'll try and run for the exit. And only I know where the key is. And where the safest place in the whole theater is. Backstage. You're trapped down there. And you couldn't shut off the speakers, unlock the doors, or cancel security if you tried.
Plan sounds pretty clear to me. Got it.
What? What now? Try and come back here? No, you belong out in the audience. I mean, not like, you could get backstage. That key you snagged, it won't work.
Really? You're a terrible liar. See you soon.
Of all the... Where the hell are those stupid holograms already? Even if you get back here, you won't live long, trust me.
Oh, come on.
If that ghoul's still alive, correct that. I'll break him. Come on.
Play this smart.
So you show.
No. Back to this again. am I wearing? The assassin's suit. Nope, but I am now. Huh. Well, I mean, I could use that. Okay. Well, that didn't quite work as intended, but... we did get to where we needed to be. So far, so good. Anything else back here that we can use? Doctor's bag, probably a good idea. Let's see. I already have the reinforced components, I think. Right. I already have the rifle. Yeah. power off the audio system. Requires a key. Okay. So we're missing a keys. I don't see any keys. Doctor's bag. Dean's dressing room. Okay. Blackmail tape. Interesting. We've got some ammo. A gun case. Vera's backstage key. What's in the wardrobe? One Sierra Madre trip. In the desk. All right, we got chips. We got some more bobby pins. We don't have the stage door, though. Did I miss something? I must have missed something somewhere. No, we don't have that key. Ooh, but here's an upstairs. Okay. Play the holotape, I saw her yesterday. Interesting.
When an irresistible force such as you.
Force it.
Like me, something's gonna gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
Okay.
Now, deal with the ghoul. This has gone on long enough.
You think you have what it takes to beat me on my stage in my town? Come on down, we'll...
I feel like that song's probably gonna flag this video.
All right, you're resourceful, I'll give you that. It's going to take a lot more than juggling keys and shooting speakers to stop me. As I see it, all I need to do is kill you, then make a run for the exit. You do the same, you'll be clawing at the lock until your head blows off. So, maybe you and I should have a little chat, just like we did when you first waltzed into town.
You're not a betting man, which means I'm betting you have the key to the exit on you.
Lucky guess. You sure about that? Because if you make a mistake, well, Sierra Madre's got us both.
No. Based on your responses, I'm sure of it.
All right, look. I'll hand it over, I promise. No need to get all upset. We can both come out ahead in this.
You gonna give me the key or not?
Look, I give you this key, and there's nothing to keep you from just killing me and running. And as I see it, I just gave up my ace in the hole. So the only chance I've got left is making sure you don't leave. And there's no way in hell I'm letting you get to the Sierra Madre vault instead of me. Not after all this time.
Has the cloud decayed your brain?
I waited an entire lifetime, sitting in that villa, watching it all fall apart. Sinclair's Sierra Madre towering over everything, untouched. Then you show up, thinking you can just take it all from me, you and the old man running the show. I planned all this. I made it all happen, not you. Sure, yeah. I have the key on me. I made other keys, too, to unlock the casino and ruin Sinclair, finally. After all these years. No. Now I think ruining you and all your plans would be enough for me. Kill me, I still win. You're never getting in the vault. Going to...
I need to find where all that security armor was. I had to replay it, so I've lost it all. What the hell?
Another fragment. Good. Almost have the entirety of what I need from the music archives. Once you have the last fragment, you can thread the archives together at the main flow terminal.
Thank you. No. Take the gas bomb. Okay. All right. So into the elevator we go. And we are
find
back
the
here.
Mutant, deal with her. She's somewhere on this floor. Floor's buzzing with emitter signatures. Watch out for holograms.
If it's who I think it is, this is Christine. Recovered. In what looks like an old world hotel room. High class.
Okay, so what
two
we'll
rooms.
Do here.
Exit sealed.
We've already done
all
this.
All doors are locked down. Security's activated. And emitter signals are lighting up all over this floor.
All right.
I'll do what I can from here. Floor's got holographic security. Not latest tech.
Well.
Field of view targeting systems.
While she's
primitive.
Still talking.
Familiar.
What we'll do here is in the next one we'll speed through this since we've already done it. And we'll move on to the next section. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you next time. Take care.